not for the usual sizes. And obviously I'm a bigger lady.
And I'm just hoping that people will just see that I'm good at what I do.
I get a little bit bullied at school and...
If I'm honest, I just get really scared. just...
And you're scared of what? Someone saying to you, you're not very good?
Yeah.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you.
What's your name?
It's Emma Haslam.
Can I ask your age, Emma?
I'm 27.
Okay.
And where are you from?
I'm from Derby.
Are you married?
Yeah, I'm married and I've got a three-year-old daughter.
And I see a pole, I see a skimpy outfit.
I'm trying to promote pole fitness is not for the usual sizes. I'm obviously I'm a bigger lady.
And I'm just hoping that people will just see that I'm good at what I do.
All right, Emma, best of luck.
Good body confidence is a massive example to girls all over the world.
Don't care what size you are, you're brilliant at what you do.
I'm going to kick this off with a yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Four yeses.
Hi.
Your name is?
Sian.
Okay. How old are you?
I'm 31.
And where are you from?
I'm originally from Nuneaton in Warwickshire.
And do you work, Sian?
Yes, I do. I'm an accounts manager.
You got kids?
Yeah, three. They're all here as well somewhere, yeah.
Okay, so why have you left it till now to come on a show like this?
If I'm honest, I just get really scared. it scares me a bit.
And you're scared of what? Someone saying to you, you're not very good?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Well, you've come to the right place. I mean, if you're at all worried about someone saying, didn't like your singing.
I didn't put myself here.
Right, and who did?
My daughter actually applied on my behalf. Yeah.
So, not much pressure then.
Yeah.
Well, I'm looking forward to it. Good luck.
She was lost in so many different ways, out in the darkness with no guide.
Right, okay, Sian. It was so jolly and happy and horrible that it wasn't emotional. The With You, can you sing that?
Yeah, okay. Yep.
Please.
I'm trying.
I picked her wish. I think I missed the beginning, sorry.
Hang on. Start again.
It's okay.
Proper nervous now.
I picked up your shirts this morning. I don't know why. And every place we ever walked, and everywhere we talked, I miss you. Never leave my mind. So much of you is left behind. You. Thinking it's your call. Everyone says it's all in my head. I can't accept it yet. I keep that you just give in. I know that I can live with this pain. These feelings of regret. Every place I wanna be, I wanna see.
Malaki.
How old are you, Malaki?
I'm 9.
And where are you from?
London.
Okay.
North London.
Who are you with?
I'm with my mum. Yeah, and that's it.
Are you a bit nervous? All right, Malaki. Good luck.
Good luck.
When you're ready.
Really cute.
To the sound from deep within, it's only beginning to find release. Oh, the time has come for my dreams to be heard. They will not be pushed aside or turned into your own, or cause you won't listen.
Before the break, Malaki Paul took to the stage.
What's your name?
Malaki. I'm with my mum.
One thing I'm worried about today is Malaki getting stage fright. He gets a bit nervous.
Yeah, sometimes I get a bit nervous and get a stage fright.
And I remember that mummy's backstage. Imagine me backstage doing, yes, Malaki, go Malaki, yes, Malaki. Think about that in your head.
In front of big audiences, I would normally be in front of him. Now he's got to face the music on his own, and that's the one thing that I'm worried about.
Not one of the judges will buzz you.
Yeah.
Hopefully, even if he gets it a little bit shaky in the beginning, that towards the ending of it, he'll just sail through.
If I just stop, I can just look at her and then I'll just carry on singing.
Who wants to sing again?
and enjoy it, Malaki.
Listen to the song here in my heart. Melody I start but can't complete. Listen to the sound from deep within. It's only beginning to find.
It's very, very simple. You are a star. It's a natural, raw talent. That's what we're looking for. That was amazing, sweetie. David.
Yeah, I thought that was a really, really special audition. I agree with Alicia. You're a total star.
Thanks. Wow. Simon.
Well, I've got to tell you, what I like about you, you're brave. You know, you got off to a bad start, you picked yourself up, and people are going to like you a lot. OK, let's go. David, yes or no?
A 1,000,000% yes.
Alicia?
100% yes from me. Well done, Malaki.
Amanda?
Absolutely brilliant. Well done, yes.
You've got four yeses.
Hi, who are you?
Hi, I am Ziggy. I'm 22 years old and I'm from the Netherlands.
Netherlands? Wow, you are a long way from home.
What do you do in the Netherlands?
I've done a lot of TV shows over there, the Dutch Idol.
So are you like a big personality in the Netherlands?
I am, but not the most likable person.
Same.
Yeah, so in the Netherlands, people call me a cotton candy who can't do anything.
What?
Oh, come on.
A cotton candy?
Yep.
I take that as a compliment.
I was going to say that.
Come on, it seems like you're just having fun.
Yes, yeah. I do. I really enjoy every second of life, you know, and I love to make art and I love to inspire people, and that's why I'm here.
All right, Ziggy, you ready?
Yes, I am.
Let's do it, Ziggy.
Do it. Yes.
You're giving me a million reasons to let you go. You're giving me a million reasons to quit the show. Cause you're giving me a million reasons. Give me a million reasons. Oh, and I bow down to pray. I try to make the worst seem better. Lord, show me the way.
to cut through all these worn out leather. I've got 100 million reasons to walk away, but baby, I just need one good one to stay.
Wow, that's nice.
If you say something that you might even mean, it's hard to even fathom which part I should believe. You're giving me a million reasons, give me a million signs, and I'm sorry, bow down to prayer. I try to make the worst seem better. Lord, show me the way to get through. Baby, I just need one good one to stay.
Thank God, it was so scary.
Okay, so look, there's people that say all kinds of stuff about you online. And maybe some of those comments have affected you. So I think there's something inside of you that's saying, I just need like a little shot to show my true self.
Too.
You just need to be singing from your heart. Did you sing for your mom or your dad?
No, not that much. My mom was a drug addict, so I didn't see her. Yeah.
And your dad?
It was a complicated relationship. He passed away last year, but we were good sometimes. We were.
Yeah. Well, who raised you?
I raised myself.
There you go. You have been trying to get people to like you and accept you your whole life. God gave you a gift.
Amen.
I want America, and especially the people back in the Netherlands, to finally know who you are.
Thank you.
I love this show because when I started this show, I didn't realize how much I would grow as a person.
That's true.
And 7 years ago, my first thought would have been, who is that crazy person?
Right.
Now my brain is like, well, that's going to be a fun audition. Well, here you walk in and you deliver one of the best performances of the day.
Oh, my God.
Thank you for just coming in and being a great singer.
Thank you.
I think that's what Idol does best, is it tells so many stories. And we feel connected.
You raised you. Now we are going to raise you up. It's a yes for me.
Thank you.
Katie?
It's a yes for me.
It's a yes for me.
Yes.
3 for 3.
Oh my God.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Kyle Tomlinson.
Nice to meet you, Kyle.
Nice to meet you too.
Where are you from, my darling?
Sheffield.
Sheffield. And how old are you?
I'm 15.
Okay, Kyle, so tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, I'm sorry, I'm really nervous.
I can tell, that's okay. Take your time. It's all right.
Well, I came a couple of years ago and I got told to get a singing teacher and...
Who told you that? David?
Yeah.
Me?
Oh, okay.
That doesn't sound like the kind of sensible thing I'd say.
Was it said it quite harshly?
Yeah.
Really?
And Kyle, how old were you when he said that to you?
12. Oh.
12? Unbelievable.
Unbelievable. Boo. Yeah, boo, boo, boo.
Well, I'm shocked. So, presumably, for the last couple of years, you've been working with a teacher.
Yeah.
And you're feeling more confident now.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Do you need a little sip of water or something before you start?
David. Too late for that. Too late. You try everything you can to be nice now.
What did the others say? Nice, what did the others say?
They were quite nice.
Were they? Well, I was the...
This is strange.
I was the mean one.
Yeah.
I'm the only nice one here.
Oh, that's a lie.
By the way, we're here to support you, Kyle, so good luck.
Here's your chance to prove David wrong.
What did I say? Thank you.
Come on, son.
Can do it.
There was a secret chord, David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift, the baffled king compared to hallelujah.
Sounds great, don't it?
There, you put your heart and soul on the line, and we all felt it, and we were all there with you. That was brilliant.
You know, this just shows you, Kyle, when someone grinds you down and says, you're not good enough, you come back, and you come back and look them in the eye, and you go, I am good enough.
Thank you.
David, what did you think?
I thought it was really good. Well done. And you know what? You've sung with real passion. And that's what it's all about. Well done, well done.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
You gave every single ounce you could possibly give to that performance. Well done.
Well done, Kyle. It was a really, really moving performance, and I'm really glad you came back and proved me wrong.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hi.
What is your name?
I'm Caitlyn.
And how old are you?
I'm 18.
And Caitlyn, who are you here with?
My mum and dad. I live at home. We're all a really, really close family. We do absolutely everything together.
Caitlin's a real daddy's girl. Two of them are really, really close.
Caitlin always sang from a very early age and just has always been a love of her life to sing.
I took part in school talent shows, and then I started doing like my own videos on social media and stuff. I started to get a little bit of negative comments from people at school. And it got to a point where I didn't want to keep singing anymore. I always used to go home, like, crying most days. It just really gets to you, like, you don't know why you listen to all that. Like, my dad just was like, stop this. You are good enough, which kind of boosted my confidence a bit.
It was a difficult time at a point, but she's got through that now, and I think it's actually made her a stronger person for it. It's a huge thing for Caitlyn today to be here. Huge.
What would it mean to you if you got through today?
I've had a lot of knockbacks with at school. I got bullied quite a lot, and so my dad used to always tell me, like, to keep going, and so did my mum. So today I want to make them proud.
Why were they bullying you?
They just didn't really take for my singing, but hopefully you guys do.
Hopefully we do.
All right, sing your heart out.
Thank you.
And all I remember is your path. Walking towards the airport, leaving us all in your path. I travel 1,500 miles to see you. Begged you to warn me, but you didn't want to. But piece by piece, he collected me up off the ground where you abandoned things. Yeah, piece by piece, he filled the holes that you burned in me at 6 years old. And you know, he never walks away. He never asks for money. He takes care of me. He loves me. Piece by piece, he restored my faith that a man could be kind and a father could stand. He'll never walk away. He'll never break her heart. He'll take care of things. He'll love her. Piece by piece, he restored my faith that a man, that a man could be kind and a father should be great.
Oh, she went and done it. She went and done it.
I don't
want to
cry.
He's one. Thank you.
That was all right. You're a force to be reckoned with. I never, like, cry about this stuff, and it's not even about me, but when you're talking about your parents and...
That song was for, like, my dad, like, picking me up when I was down and stuff, so that's why I kind of did it.
I have the same thing. Like, my parents, I don't ever talk about them, but I'm nothing without them, so just related to you on that level. So, anyways, you're awesome.
Thank you so much.
Caitlyn, I think 15 years ago, I was on a show in America, and a girl came in and told me she wanted to be a star and hadn't had a break, and her name was Kelly Clarkson. And then she went on to win American Idol. For a moment there, when I heard you singing the song, it was like going back 15 years.
I think you're the best singer we've had. There's something about you, you've just won us all over, I think.
Thank you so much.
We have to vote. Louis.
Caitlyn, I'm saying yes.
Thank you so much.
Yes.
Nick.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
You've got three yeses. I have to say something. Do you know why sometimes people get bullied? It's because they're good. Because you're good.
Thank you so much.
Come in.
Thank you.
Well,
we are the Five Star Boys.
Great name. Love that. Okay, give us your names and ages, please.
I'm Bo, and I'm 12 years old.
Hello, Bo.
I'm Toby, and I'm 11 years old.
Hello, Toby.
I'm Adam, and I'm 10 years old.
Hello, Adam.
I'm Joey, and I'm 10 years old.
Hello, Joey.
I'm Ollie, and I'm 11 years old.
Okay, well, you've obviously been rehearsing for this.
This is the big day. This is the big moment. When you woke up this morning, it was like, what were you thinking?
Nervous as anything.
And excited?
Yeah. Is this real?
And why are you here?
We're trying to spread the word for boys who dance because it's not always easy for us. We get bullied.
We kind of just say to ourselves, we know we're better than them. But like, boys can dance if they want to. It's not gonna affect anybody else. And they're just people that are jealous of you.
Well, we're your friends. If you won, what would you do with the dough?
Buy a flight to go to Disneyland.
Yes!
But also give it to people that need it more than us.
Aww. Like me! Good luck.
Thank you.
Have you ever felt like nobody was there? Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear? Even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, and when you're broken on the ground, you will be found. So let the sun come streaming in, 'cause you'll reach up and you'll rise again. Lift your head and look around, you will be found. You will be found.
Gosh, you've reduced me to tears. I thought it was an extraordinary piece. And I just think you should feel enormously proud of yourselves because it was beautiful. It really was.
It was perfect. You guys are sensational.
Collectively, you were just stunning, and I loved everything about it. You're just the most gorgeous boys, and your parents must be so proud, honestly.
Wow, 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 wow. You know, there was something about you when you walked out And look, I know this is tough, what you told us, but I promise you, you stand there now as five strong boys who can say to all of those idiots, well, you can't do what we just did. For me, this was the best audition we've seen all day.
Right, well, now the important part. You just gotta ignite
the light. Let me kick this off with a yes!
You have four yeses.
Tell us about you, Claire. Do you have a day job?
No, I don't. I'm a full-time mother.
Have you brought anyone with you today?
I'm here with my 15-year-old daughter. She thinks it's me auditioning.
What?
I don't know.
She's got me through some very hard times in my life. I feel like I owe her. So I'm giving me audition up for my daughter.
Oh, my God!
Sorry, I'm not following this.
Sorry, guys. I'm giving my audition up today for Tia.
That's you?
That's you?
So cute!
This is my way of saying she's fabulous.
I'm going to watch her on.
Because she deserves it, and she's an incredible person.
You're going to need that.
Go out. Go on. Go on.
I love you so much, Steve, and we're all very proud of you.
Well, at least you walked out. A lot of 15-year-olds would be out that door.
My gosh, I love
this. Tia doesn't realise how good she is.
You thought you were just coming for a day out?
To support your mum, because you thought your mum was going to be doing the audition. Yeah.
Yeah?
Tia. Lovely name. Nice to meet you, darling. How are you feeling?
Don't know.
Do you want to get yourself together, maybe, and then come back and see us a bit later? Would you like to do that, darling?
Yeah.
Then get yourself prepared.
Yeah? Thank you very much.
Okay. See you in a bit.
It's just a brand new.
Wow! Surprise!
What? Did you have this before, Simon?
I didn't get it at first. I didn't understand.
Has this ever happened before?
No.
Move too fast. I'm trying not to hurt my heart. Because I've been pretty good at that. If I'm being honest.
Well done.
Hello.
Hi.
We meet again. Tia, when did you first start singing?
I think it was about four.
I usually sing in the shower, so this is the biggest thing I've ever done.
Feeling ready now, darling? All prepared? Well, we're so excited to hear you. Enjoy this moment. Good luck.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm so nervous.
Are you nervous now?
I had nowhere to go outside of my dreams. Thought it would be the end of me. I thought I'd never make it through. I had no hope to hold on to. I thought I would break. I didn't know my own strength, and I crashed down. And I tumble, but I did not crumble. I got through all the pain. I didn't know my own strength. So by my darkest hour, my faith kept me alive. I picked myself back up and hold my head up high. and I crashed down and I tumbled, but I did not crumble. Not built to break.
The best surprise you've ever given her.
Tia, that song, why did you choose that song? Because for me, it felt like you meant every word and every word meant something to you.
I used to get bullied a lot, and for the colour of my skin, a lot of people picked on me a lot. So that song helps me a lot. And also my mum's the strongest person I've ever met. So I dedicated it to her as well.
Smashed it. I think you've got a massive career ahead of you. Well done.
Well done, Tia. How did that feel?
Amazing.
Your mum said that you had an amazing voice, and I agree, Mum. I think you have a wonderful voice, darling.
Thank you.
Beautiful tone. Brilliant audition. Smashed it.
Thank you. Well done.
Oh, absolutely. What a voice.
You had an incredible quality because you were singing from your soul.
I tell you, fantastic.
Thank
got
you
me
so
going.
Much.
Yeah, that's how you do it. I really love moments like this. You didn't know you were going to audition. Your mum sets you up. Go, oh, I'll just sing Whitney Houston then. Right? Like it's normal. And that was very sweet what you did for your daughter, because I'm guessing without you doing that, she wouldn't have auditioned.
She wouldn't.
I absolutely love this audition.
And now we're going to decide what we're going to do after that. Bruno?
Yes! Yes!
Thank you.
I'm saying yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me.
What do you think? I think that is unanimous. You got four yeses. Well done.
What's your name?
Faith.
Faith, how old are you?
12 years old.
Wow. And where are you from?
I'm from Swindon.
Are you feeling nervous?
No.
Nervous and excited.
What did you think when you woke up this morning?
I was like, oh my days. Is this even real? I started pinching myself. Oh, this isn't real. I can't be doing this yet.
Got a great personality. Can I ask you a question? Have you ever had moments when you've lost your confidence? I'm really curious.
I have lost my confidence a little bit with like a bit of negative energy from different schools from but my mum and my dad, they helped me get through that, which is why I'm here today. So
okay, my darling, well, good luck. This is your moment.
Thank you.
She's so cute.
Every night and day, and I never long
David.
Yeah, it was all right. I mean, just occasionally, and it is very occasionally on this show, someone comes onto the stage, you think they are born to be a superstar.
Thank you.
You know what I love about you, Faith, is that I absolutely love your personality.
Thank you.
And you talked about the support you had from your mum and dad. Then you see the support you've had from 3,000 people. And just to give you a little bit more support, I'm going to give you one of those. Sing the phone book.
My heart is beating.
Enjoy every moment.
Hey, Daddy.
Hello, Dad. Hey, well done. Hey, amazing.
Thank you very much.
That was such an amazing audition.
That's amazing.
Thank you so much, Simon.
It's an absolute pleasure.
My name's Dylan.
Hello, Dylan. Where are you coming from?
I'm from London.
From London? And what is your act?
Singing.
Oh, we love a singer. What inspired you to sing?
Well, I've been singing since I was little, really. Oh. So, yeah. Yeah, with my sisters. And now I'm here. So, I'm very scared.
How old are you, Dylan?
I'm 12.
Imagine having the courage to go.
So, if you win so the competition, what are you going to do with the prize?
Well, I'd love to go to America. So, yeah, to Disneyland. And I'd also set aside some of the money for maybe albums for when I'm older, I guess.
Okay. You got it all worked out, haven't you, Dylan? I love that.
That's so sweet.
Very sweet.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, come on, let's go.
Aw, he's sweet, sweet kid.
Oh, this I'm this girl for my dreams to be heard.
What I want you back might be hard to handle. The flame burns a candle. Candle feeds the flame.
Oh, wow, I definitely listened to that.
Make my dreams come.
The crowd love it.
Alicia.
Wow, I think I spent most of that audition just gobsmacked. I wasn't expecting such, not only an incredible tone, but your technique is off the scale.
Thank you.
It was phenomenal. You are 12 years old. Wow, what a find, Dylan.
Thank you.
My favourite thing when we do Britain's Got Talent is just to see a sort of gorgeous, unassuming, humble person on the stage who then completely knocks it out of the park. And that was you. I mean, flawless.
Thank you so much.
Dylan, I think you look and you are very cool. You really are.
Thank you.
I like your personality. So you picked up one of the most iconic, most difficult songs to sing as your first audition. It wasn't perfect, but
no
audition's perfect. And I think it says a lot about you. You know that you're confident, tells us who you want to be. I really like you. Yeah.
So, are we down to vote, guys?
I think it's quite clear where I'm going with this, Bruno. It's a yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me, Dylan.
It's a yes from me.
And it's a yes for me.
Thank you.
That's what we needed.
Well done, Dylan.
On to the star there, have a chat with them. Good luck out there.
Good luck, pal.
Hello.
Hello. What's your name, please?
My name is Musa Motha. I'm originally from South Africa, but I've recently moved to London.
Oh, you did? Fantastic. Tell me about you, please.
I got diagnosed with cancer when I was young. That's led to the amputation. And I was a football player before I got amputated. And then after my amputation, I fell in love with music. My friends, they were dancing at that time. I asked them to teach me how to dance. So they threw like boxes on the floor and then they were like, okay, this is how you do it. Your left crotch, use it as a left leg. And then that's how it started. And then I'm in London, I'm in UK, I'm in my favorite country, England. This is the perfect time for me to actually reach out to more people and inspire a lot of people out there. And
That's incredible. So, how long have you spent preparing for this audition?
Since I think forever. I've been imagining myself on stage and now it's happening. I'm like,
I get it. Okay, well, look, no more questions.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Thank you. I hope you enjoy.
Can you imagine what he's been through?
No. No.
The way I feel, I'm standing still. Nothing else matters now, you're not here. So where are you? I've been calling you, I'm missing you.
was sensational. Sensational.
Oh my goodness.
Take your applause.
I've never seen anything like that. That was amazing.
Here I stand, taking off my crown, and I run with nowhere to hide. I'm exposed, floating on. You're still here, and that's something beautiful.
That's a proper ovation, that.
Oh, that was brilliant. Oh,
that's something beautiful. Oh, oh, that's something beautiful. Here with me.
Oh,
that's something beautiful.
That I think I've ever seen on this show. So much admiration for you, everything you've been through. You're clearly somebody, no matter what they put their mind to, you will achieve it. So well done.
That was exceptional. We all agree with that. Listen to me. We used them all. Please, please. If they do it again, they kill me. But they're going to kill me.
That's so beautiful. That's so
true believer and a true example of breaking the word impossible into two. I am possible. I thank you so much.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
It's a pleasure to be here.
Well, that's very nice of you to say. So what are your names, boys?
My name's Charlie.
And my name's DeAndre. And together we're Baz and Melody. Bam.
What's the dream with you two guys?
I just want to deliver it to you people. I just want to give an awesome performance.
I get ya.
What does your mum and dad do for a job?
My mother's a personal trainer, and my father's a stonemason.
Stonemason!
Yeah, bro!
And you?
My mum's a cook in a school.
Dinner lady, yo!
And, my stepdad, he owns his own company.
He's a businessman, yeah!
Can I just say one thing? Alicia, I love you so much. You're my inspiration.
He fancy Alicia. He don't like Amanda.
Amanda, you're beautiful as well.
He is lying.
Boys, can I just ask you, what are you singing?
Well, it's Hope by Twista and Faith Evans, but it's a bit of a twist in the rap because I wrote it myself.
What's the song about?
It's about anti-bullying.
Anti-bullying?
Yeah, because it's something that I feel deep about, so... I started rapping because I went through a very hard time in primary school. I was getting bullied.
As a parent, it's one of the hardest things to see your child upset and going through emotional turmoil. It is hard, very hard.
When I used to be like down in the dump, I used to write down my raps. I could express myself through what I was writing down.
I was very happy with the way Leandre dealt with it. He actually stood up to the bully and resolved the situation.
I moved school and it's a much better environment for me. I love school. I really do love school, it's amazing.
I'm very proud of him, very proud.
The first time we met, we really clicked. It was just an automatic connection. Like, I didn't think it'd be like that.
We're brothers.
I think music's made him a lot stronger. If it wasn't for his music, he wouldn't be as confident and as cheeky, you know? It just helps him a lot.
We really want people to listen and hear our lyrics that are in our song.
OK, good luck.
Thank you. God, I feel so alone. I'm just a kid, how can I take it on my own? I'm crying too many tears, yeah, writing this song. Trying to fit in, where do I belong? I wake up every day, don't want to leave my home. My mama's asking me, but I'm always alone. Too scared to say, too scared to holler. I'm walking to school with sweat around my collar. I'm just a kid, I don't want no stress. My nerves are bad, my life's a mess. The nature called me, they hurt real bad. I want to tell my mom, she's having trouble with my dad. I feel so trapped, there's nowhere to turn. Come to school, don't want to fight, I want to learn. So please, Mr. Bully, tell him what I've done. You know I have no dad, I'm living with
just
my mom.
Hopeful, yes I am. Hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away.
I like these tunes.
Hopeful, and he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay, just be hopeful.
Why do you trip back a single day? I didn't ask to be born, but now I have to pay. I ain't got no money, you take all I have. When I give it to you, I search for my bags. I feel so scared when you shout me down. You kick me, punch me, throw me to the ground. When I ask you, yo, what have I done? You hit me again, I make fun of my mom.
I'm hopeful, yes I am. Hopeful for today. Take this music,
check it out.
Use it, let it take you away. And be hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay, just be hopeful.
What I wear is all I have. No. We lost a home, I'm living from a bag. Yo, Mr. Bully, help me please, I'm flesh and blood, accept me please. Hey, Mr. Bully, I don't know what to do. My mind, I can't explain what I did to you. Mr. Bully, take a moment please, I'm a single day. You bring me to my knees.
Hopeful, yes I am. Hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away. And be hopeful,
yeah.
Hopeful. And he'll make a way.
I know
it ain't easy, but that's okay. Just be hopeful.
We hardly need to critique you went so well, but let's have some comments. Amanda.
I'm just so happy for you. Your voice is beautiful. We all were in tears. So well done.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
The minute you started that verse, it actually brought a tear to my eye. It was really, really moving.
Alicia, if it weren't for you, I wouldn't be rapping, so yeah, thank you so much.
Oh, that's really sweet.
For two young kids like yourself to come out and sing about something that really affects you, do it in a style that's completely yours, is a really rare thing. That's why you got that golden buzzer today.
Thank you so much.
Well, you know what? I've heard some monstrous songs today and I just was literally losing the will to live. You know what? I listen to every word. Did this stuff happen in your life?
I got bullied a bit when I was younger, but...
But not anymore?
Yes, so it's all gone now, yeah.
I think that record could be a hit, I really do. I really, really like you two.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
That's it, we'll see you in the live show.
Thank you for this amazing opportunity.